Hello again, Paul Renetto. I think I deserve to be self-unemployed. I'm only 16, but I think I'm on my way there. I think I deserve to be self-unemployed because I'm lazy, unorganized, and by the way you describe it, it seems like a pretty easy life. I have no job right now. I'm unemployed, so I got that working for me. But I'm 16. What I have done to become self-unemployed is I write books, short stories. I love writing short stories and stuff. I make movies, very creative. I think of inventions just like you, but I have nowhere to go. And I saw your video and I was like, hey, maybe this is a great idea, a great way to start something. And that's what I'm going to do. If you don't get too bitchy, I would like to read you a poem. It'll just be one, it's not gonna be that much. I'll read you one of my better ones. I call this Chaos. It's one of my very early poems. 5 minutes to get to class, 100 people I have to pass, the heavy burden on my back, the sea of people I must attack. Now I run to the door, but it won't open forevermore. The school has closed some years ago. I realize that I must up and go. My education has gone and passed. Time they are an ass. It's just only one of my poems. I have a lot. A lot of them are pretty sappy. Right now I'd like to show you how many steps I've taken to become self-unemployed. Now, I pretty much know that you're going to write bad comments about how unorganized and unclean I am, but I don't really much care. As you can see, this is my room. I am extremely unorganized. You see, this is my desk. This is where I do a lot of my work. I can't even open it because there's so much crap on there. Look at my closet. You can't really see in there, but look. 100% chaos. And I'm very lazy. Very, very, very lazy. As you see, I'm practically self-unemployed right now, only I have no way to do anything. I try and respond to a lot of your videos, Renetto, because I think they have great impact on the YouTube community. I think I deserve to be self-unemployed. I'm not going to show you any of my short stories. You can go to my channel and check out all the short videos I've done. Most of them I have done on my own, but a lot of them take work from my friends and from a lot of my friends, so I get them to do a lot of the work too, but I take some credit, which isn't quite fair. I'm kind of rambling on right now. I'm probably gonna edit this one. Yeah. I'm not sure much what else there is to say, but if you'd like to see a lot of my work, just go to my channel and take a look. I'm feeling like this is a chance for me to, I'm not going to say get recognized, but I want people to take this seriously. A lot of people at school and stuff don't, so hopefully there's some of you out there that will. Yeah, I'm so good at this.